Welkom terug. Ze staat al 20 jaar aan de top, Madonna. Ze zingt, acteert, schrijft en is aanhanger van het Kabbala-geloof.
Ja, op dit moment is zij bezig met haar wereldtournee. Bij hoge uitzondering gaf ze onlangs een interview.
Je zou denken dat Madonna alles heeft wat haar hartje begeert. Toch heeft ook zij nog wensen.
What do you want that you don't have?
I want to be more liberated from my ego. Less concerned with what people think of me.
Well, are you concerned what people think of you?
Less than I used to be, but hey, there's a long way to go. I mean, you know, once you enter the popularity sweepstakes, which you do when you become famous, whether you're a singer or an actress or a model or a journalist, a TV journalist, whatever, you know, you enter the world of, you know, how am I doing?
Ze heeft dat altijd goed verborgen weten te houden. Ze wist juist iedereen te shockeren met haar videoclips. Madonna deelde het bed met onder meer Sean Penn, Dennis Rodman en Warren Beatty. Maar het tij lijkt gekeerd. De wereldster is inmiddels een groot aanhanger van het Kabbala-geloof.
Is it true you have a new name of Esther?
Well, let's say I don't go by the name of Esther, but yes, that is my Hebrew name. Yep.
How do you get it? Did you pick it?
I chose it, yeah.
Why?
I was named after my mother. My mother died when she was very young of cancer. And in the metaphysical world, I wanted to attach myself to another name.
Naast een andere naam probeert Madonna zich ook anders te gedragen.
My Kabbalah teacher, one of them, used to say to me, when in doubt, act like God. And then you think, well, what does that mean? You know, it's like, well, what describe God? God would be compassionate, unconditional, all-giving, all-loving. So when in doubt, behave that way. You'll never go wrong.
How are you doing in that regard?
I'm getting better. Yeah, I mean, I'm a very judgmental person. I mean, I always have been, and, you know, I see people, I put labels on them, I put them in boxes, they behave badly, and I immediately want to say they're a jerk. But in Kabbalah, you learn that, you know, you never know. You never know about people.
De diva is al 4 jaar dolgelukkig met regisseur Guy Ritchie. Samen kregen ze zoontje Rocco. Haar dochtertje Lourdes, roepnaam Lola, werd geboren uit een kortstondige relatie met haar voormalige trainer.
Let's talk about family values, okay?
Okay.
All right. Is there a reigning philosophy in your household?
Pick up your
Okay.
Everybody has to chip in. Even my children have to clean up their mess, clean up their rooms, manners, thank you, please, take your dishes to the sink. I mean, whatever. I mean, gratitude, being grateful, that has to happen.
It couldn't sound much more traditional, is it?
Is it traditional? If it's traditional to be a decent human being, then I'm traditional.
This is Lola and this is Rocco.
Het is bijna niet te geloven, maar Madonna's leventje is zo waar in rustiger vaarwater terechtgekomen. En daar is de popster dolblij mee.
Is there anything good about getting older?
Getting smarter.
Do you feel smarter?
Oh yeah. Do I sound smarter?